Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a foundation demo using only spray products. I am collaborating with Jeunesse Makeup for this video, and I've worked with them before. I love their products. Now I am going to be using a spray primer, a spray foundation, a spray bronzer, and then they have a new product which is like a spray shimmer highlight. Now of course I am wearing all of the products on my skin right now, and it just gives you an airbrushed, beautiful look for the holidays. And what I love is it's quick, convenient, it's a little bit fun and different. There's so many different ways you can apply the products, and you can build from light, medium to full coverage. Of course I do love full coverage, and you'll see in the clips how I apply it. And I just like that it gives you that airbrushed look. You can get a glow from within, and they're just user-friendly products. So before I ramble on too much, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the company, a little bit about the products that I'm going to be using, and then we'll get into the demo. The first product that I did use is the Be The Envy Primer. It is a clear product, so there's no tint to it, and it comes in a spray bottle, of course, like all the other products, which I think is really nice. And you just mist it on your skin before makeup application. Now you can spray it on a sponge or a brush and then work it into your skin. I chose to just spray it on as is because it is clear. It's very convenient, very quick and easy, and it just gives you a nice moisturized base before you go in with makeup. The next product is of course the foundation, which I'm obsessed with. I am in the shade Warm Sand. In terms of formula, this is a buildable formula. You can go light to medium coverage, but I build it to full, of course, for full glam for the holidays. Usually when you're going out for a holiday party, you want to have that full glam, as I did today. I added a little bit of glitter for an extra pop, so you can build it. I would say 2 to 3 layers so you can get that full coverage that you'd like. Now this is a moisturizing and hydrating formula, and I really, really notice it, but it's not greasy. I don't find myself getting oily throughout the day, but I just noticed that it gives you that healthy airbrush kind of look. Now this foundation is geared for all skin types. It has an oil-free mist and it's water resistant, so you're gonna get long lasting wear out of this. After foundation, I love going in with their bronzer, which is probably my favorite product from this line. I love it so much because it's so blendable, it's so light and airy, it doesn't add another layer on your skin, and it just blends like a dream. This is what it looks like on the back of my hand, and it's just so easily blended out. As you can see, it just gives you a nice kind of sheen and glow. It's warm, but it's not orange. It's just like the perfect color, and it just makes you look like you're sun-kissed, so I love using that. You can go light and build it up, and I feel like you can never overdo it with this product just because it's so forgiving, but it just gives you just like that beautiful sun-kissed look. And their newest product, which is called the Envy Shimmer. This is basically like a highlighting spray. You can use it before your foundation, so spray it lightly all over your face to give you a glow. I decided to use it as a highlight. So this is what it looks like when you blend it out on the back of your hand. It's a beautiful kind of like pearlescent sheen. I decided to spray a brush. So I sprayed the brush and then I just kind of like packed it on and blended it out. You could also spray a beauty blender or any sponge that you have. So there's multiple ways you can use it. You could also spray it on your décolleté if you want a little bit of sheen to give you kind of like that holiday glow. So it's really up to you, but it's so beautiful. It blended beautifully and it laid on top of powder perfectly. So you could use it before or after. It just depends on your preference. So that was a little bit of information about the products. I will have a link in the description bar if you're interested in checking out any of these products. And now let's get into the demo. Starting off with the primer, I'm just heavily misting this all over my skin to give me some hydration. And I did use a damp sponge to really press it into the skin and make sure everything was absorbed. And now I'm going to start off with the foundation. I'm spraying that same sponge. And I'm using stippling motions and just kind of bouncing this on the skin and really blending it in. This really melds into your skin, and you can see upon first application, I do have a pretty good coverage. You can build it like I did, so you can just keep adding in areas where you need a little bit more help and it doesn't get cakey or ball up. So now I'm going to go on to the bronzer, which I love, and I'm using the same sponge. This is really easy. Now you can use this method. You could spray directly onto your face and then use a brush, whatever method you prefer, but look how nicely and seamlessly this blends out. It doesn't grab. It's not drying. It's very like sheer but buildable. So I like that if you put it somewhere where you don't want it to be, you can blend it out and it's okay. You're not going to have a mess where it sticks to where you put it down. It just blends beautifully. So I am going to do a slight contour and just
just bronze up my cheeks, and it just looks so beautiful. It gives a warmth to the skin. So after that, I'm going in with the shimmer. I love this. I sprayed a highlighting brush with this, and of course, I did the rest of my makeup, and I am just blending this on the tops of my cheekbones and down the center of my nose. This just gives the most beautiful, natural, glowy, like icy, platinum pearlescent look. It's stunning and it layered beautifully over my foundation. I had no problems.
All right guys, that concludes this video. I hope you enjoyed the demo and introducing you to some new products that I personally love. I will have a link down below if you're interested in checking anything out, as I said before. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.